You guys, Angel Games here, and today we're gonna be playing some Zombieville. And please subscribe to my channel. This is actually my first video, and please subscribe to my brother's channel, Johnny Games. So yeah, I'm gonna pick the guy with the red bandana because he gets a lot of ammo. Let me check him out again. Never mind. It'll let me go back. Alright, so let's just get into video. So all you gotta do is just like kill zombies. Oh yeah, and the green button is to take out your bat and actually kill the zombies with it. But I recommend if you have this game, do not use the bat, cause it kills them very slowly. Watch, I'm gonna try to kill the zombie and there's more zombies coming, so I'm not gonna do that anymore. So if you have this game, don't use the bat. Well, only if you want to. Oh yeah. Actually, you kind of could, because like when you're done with the round, you can actually go to like some place where you could buy guns and everything. And if you could see on the top left corner, that's where all my money is. And on the top right corner, that's where all my bullets is. So if you actually press on the bullets, it will give you another gun. But that's only if you bought another gun. Well, you don't have to buy it with your own money. Like, alright, so I'm gonna go inside this house. Oh yeah, if you have this game, if you tap on the door of the house, it'll actually take you inside to get like money or whatever. Sometimes it'll give you money, sometimes it'll give you bullets. Oh my god, guys, I'm already done and we'll make it. The zombies ate me. Oh yeah. Sometimes when you come out of the house, there's like another character that comes with you. It's not an online character, but it's like a guy. You know all those guys that I just showed you right now. Well, I actually didn't show you. I just picked my guy. But yeah, there's actually a clown on this. And yeah. Oh yeah, there's cars on here too. So if you tap on them, it would just take you inside and you would drive and crash all the zombies. Wait, is this the end? Is this the end? I'm not gonna like go yet. I need to save up some money. I have enough bullets to survive right now. I'm just gonna stay here. Oh. You could upgrade them too. Like, there's actually a flamethrower on here. And on the bat, you can actually change it into a sword and stuff like that. But there's actually a shotgun, you could buy it, but it costs $350. And right now, I only have $250. I'm actually gonna try to save it right now. Oh no, I'm about to die anyway. I'm gonna go back to kill more zombies. Where are you? Oh yeah. Where are you, zombies? Oh no, I'm fine. Oh shoot, that killed him one hit. I did not expect that. Oh, I'm almost close, guys. Alright, I have 327, I'm almost close. You can also upgrade the pistol. Nope, not yet. There we go. Let me just kill the zombie real quick. There we go. Level clear. I passed it. Alright. We get the shotgun. I was about to get a life pack. Oh yeah, you could get a hammer too. I forgot about that. I'm gonna use the shotgun since it's stronger. Yeah, so you kill them in one kill. I mean, you kill them in one shot. This game is really easy. Yes, I got more shotgun shells. Pistol shells, really. I don't need bullets for my pistol, I need bullets for my shotgun. Sometimes you have to kill the zombies, but you have to shoot them 2 times for them to die. Only sometimes. But if you run up to them and just shoot them, then they die. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you, the red button is actually to shoot. The green button is to take out your bat. Well, not take it out, but like if you press it, it just like swings at them. I'm just gonna go, I need a life pack right now. I know I'm not gonna die till like the 5th round. Not the 5th round, like. Oh shoot. There's a zombie that actually runs like real fast and it comes up to you, but it actually you have to shoot them real fast before it tries to like eat you. The guy with the red bandana actually gives you a lot of bullets, which is the guy I'm using right now. He gives me a lot of bullets. I'm actually getting more of the shotgun shells than the pistol bullets. Hopefully I get that car. Oh yeah, I got pistol bullets in me. There's a bunch of cars. There's like, actually there's a helicopter too. There's a helicopter, there's a really cool red car, there's an ambulance, and I think that there's actually more, but I don't think I got the other ones. No! I need money. And who cares? Alright. Oh no. This is actually my favorite game. This game is actually really easy. Wait, didn't I already said that already. Alright. Let me switch to mine. Oh dang, I have a lot of bullets for my pistol. Yeah, but it takes longer to kill them, so I'm just gonna use shotgun then. Yes, shotgun shells. I need more bullets for my shotgun. Watch it a little bit more because I actually have it. Oh no! Why did I do that again? I'm trying to save up for more money if I could get that shotgun. Or I could actually save up to get that machine gun or other. I think I'm upgrading my shotgun. It'll actually be stronger. And then I'm gonna get the minigun or whatever that is. Oh yeah, there's a minigun on here. I forgot to tell you guys that. Oh shoot, here's the zombie. That was the zombie I was talking about, guys. The one that runs after you. Oh yes. I got enough money to get that machine gun. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get the shotgun. Oh shoot, that zombie again. There's another zombie, guys. There's another zombie. And then, he has red eyes, and you have to, like, shoot him a lot of times for him to die. But he walks really slow. He don't walk like these zombies that I'm killing right now. He walks way slow. Oh, why did I do that? Oh, yes, I got more shells. A 100 pistol bullets. Okay. I'm gonna get 1,000. I don't wanna, like, I wanna have enough to get the life back too. Actually, I think that is enough to get the life back. Oh, never mind, because it costs 100. The life pack costs 150. Yeah, that'd be enough. Oh, shoot, you guys. No shotgun bullets. I'm gonna get the machine in. I had to do that because I have no shotgun shells, and if I upgrade it, it won't give me any bullets. I like this gun though. I just need, yeah, that's all I need. More bullets. Wait, actually I need shotgun bullets. I got money. Let's see how many bullets we have for the pistol. Dang, we have a lot of bullets for the pistol. We have 600 bullets. I just got bullets in there. But in my pistol. No! I shooting the wrong way and that's it. No. I need more money. I'm gonna get the life pack again. And then I'm also gonna get the shotgun. Oh, there we go. I'll have enough now to get both of them. Wait, would I? I don't think so. 7. Oh, dang it. Why did I get the shotgun? I forgot that I didn't have it upgraded. Wait, how many steps? Oh, dang it. I don't have enough to upgrade the pistol now. I was gonna actually upgrade the pistol. Oh, see, look. This is what I told you guys, the ambulance,